have some countries not resumed the Oxford-AstraZeneca vaccination campaigns, despite WHO, EMA, and other regulatory authorities recommending its continued use following investigations of potential side effects?
The action taken by some countries to temporarily pause or restrict to certain age groups the use of the Oxford-AstraZeneca vaccine, Vaxzevria, has been based mainly on isolated reports, less than 1 in 100,000 doses administered to date, of cerebral sinus vein or mesenteric vein thrombosis occurring together with thrombocytopenia, lower platelets in the blood, shortly after vaccination, a syndrome now called thrombosis with thrombocytopenia syndrome. This type of thrombosis can also occur naturally in the absence of vaccination, and it can occur in association with COVID disease. This rare adverse event has been linked to the vaccine by EMA, and investigation continues. However, EMA concludes that the benefit-risk balance of the vaccine remains positive and vaccination should continue normally. 1 in 5 hospitalized patients with COVID-19 developed thrombosis. On the other hand, the results of the recent AstraZeneca US Phase 3 trial of Vaxzevria confirms 76% vaccine efficacy against symptomatic COVID-19 and 100% efficacy against severe or critical disease and hospitalization due to COVID-19. Most of the countries have resumed vaccination and continue to use the Oxford-AstraZeneca vaccine. Some countries have restricted its use to specific age groups or decided they need more time to continue investigation. These countries may also have access to other COVID-19 vaccines to continue vaccination.